No sweat.
I got your back, you got mine. Everything's easy peasy.
New entry. Local fauna mutating twice as fast as last week.
Baxter, you shouldn't be out here.
The miasma's spreading. I need to find out why.
Find out in town. It's bad news out here.
You're not my dad, Elvis. You're my friend. We're still friends, right?
This place is evil, Baxter. And you're too...
full of light. I'm not...
Seriously, I don't want some creature dra...
Aw, sounds like you're sweet on me. Is he sweet on me, Diggs?
No. Dude.
What?
It's cool, I get it. Who has time for friends when you're looking for...
Oh, bite me. You're my best friend, Baxter.
Screw bad news. I need some good news. Wow. Real blast of sunshine, Elvis.
I got a metal glove, and you got a metal arm.
Cute. Difference is, I know who I am, but you're looking...
Okay. Tell me who I am.
I can't. You are who you...
Wow, that's some deep shit.
Good seeing you, Elvis.
More frog monsters.
Keep cool, old brother. Remember hunting coyotes with mama? If we sneak up on the bastards, we can ambush them. That gives us the first move.
What if they see us?
Where's Guru?
Originals filled these shelves with all kinds of things. Two bodies frozen in miasma. They look super old.
Calcified.
You think they were originals?
Yep, one last tug before the collapse took their souls. Brings a tear to your eye.
Regroup.
Hold on. I'm going in. What'll happen if I shoot those fuel cans?
Whammo, blammo, bye-bye, Froggy.
Smell that torque jammer from here. Some other loot, too. Look around.
That old timer needs help.
We'll sneak in and ambush these bastards.
What the hell are you... What do you want from me?
Rotten Point.
Not even close.
Bastards are tricky, Diggs. Watch out.
Dizzy.
Hey, watch the pain.
Could really use a pick-me-up. Like now.
For the count.
Get it done!
Take a bite of this! Hey, you dead?
You, my friend, are pure dynamite.
Smashes me, nothing.
closer and let me get a better look at your ugly ass. Ah, I'm spent. Gotta reload.
Check on the old man.
He has saved my life. Hey, you're Bomani's boy, aren't you?
Yeah, that's me. You better get back to sedentary.
Like that, safer? Your ma used to protect our town. You know that? Without her magic, I don't know how we're gonna keep this evil from killing us.
As sure as night turns to day, old man, we're gonna find her.
Yeah? Then you're gonna need my backpack. I got a frag grenade and Medipod inside.
Guess you're saving our lives.
Much obliged, old timer.
And Sandy Graham proudly stand in the mouth of their family business, Gator Zone. They took the once floundering local attraction and turned it into a booming business. The Grahams believe their good fortune is a direct result of the great stability that gives people more time to spend on the things they love. Local wildlife has also returned to the area. Look at those pelicans fly. We hope you make a return visit to this family favorite, Gator Zone.
On point, scouting ahead. The originals fought these monsters in a great war. History repeats, I guess.
There's no end to these bastards.
We gotta take them down.
Hold on now. I see a torque jammer. We can't fix your glove without it. Ah, time to shine, little brother.
Lazy slugs. Where they run? Call them. Call them. Call them again.
Taking a little look-see.
Frogs bunch up, pop them with a grenade. Dig into that old-timer's backpack.
Show back!
Damn it! Missed him.
Kiss my tailpipe, you dumb son of a bitch!
Come on, brother, hit the bastard!
Tug is off!
Watch this!
No need cover!
You?
She
gotta have me some
of
that.
All week.
You were right. A torque jammer. Rusty, but it'll do. Let's get back to Bertha.
You must be this tall to ride. Looks like you're sitting this one out, Elvis.
you worry about me. Just get...
Taking point. Someone locked the gate to Old Town Road, and probably for the best. Let's get this torque jammer to Bertha.
You did good, little bro. Like I always say, he who dares, wins.
Thanks, Diggs. You're skipping again.
Elvis, when you opening your shop again?
Welcome to original.
Here's that torque jammer, Bertha. Just like we promised.
Hey, hey. Took you a while. Thought somebody killed you boys.
And me and Elvis, we don't kill easily.
Deal's a deal. Here's a power core. Don't blow yourself up now.
Rock and roll.
Say, where'd you get that glove?
My mama gave it to me.
Wanna sell it?
Not in 100 lifetimes. Thanks, Bertha.
Thank you right back. Store's open to you boys anytime.
That core working?
Like a dream. Let's get back to the...
You got the plastic? I got the goods. What you need? Anyone leaving town needs a weapon to defend themselves. That's Miasma 101. It's hella dangerous out there. Safe out there.
Collection day's coming. Hate these First Family bastards.
Well, to survive, the town had to make a deal with the devil.
Well, these devils are squeezing the town dry. Wish I could do something about it.